Hey guys, it's Anthony Gonzalez, the G-Fit Lifestyle video. Square Up by Rob Bailey and the Hustle Standard. Love this song, gets me going. These workouts right here, I'm gonna be talking to you about just staying tight, focusing on different muscle groups, stiff-legged deadlifts, superset to hamstring curls. Great exercise, great for the lower back, great for the hamstring. I'm shooting with my Canon. I'm using my MacBook and Final Cut Pro software. Hope you guys enjoy. So, bear with me. It's my first one. I'll get better. I'll adapt. I usually have a guy do my videos, but this one's going to be from me now on. It's a little more convenient for myself. This exercise right here is a hamstring developer, a lower back developer, but I flex everything. I stay tight. Even on the hamstring curls, I stay tight. Some of you guys have a lay down hamstring curl. We have a stand up one. Notice how I stay tight the whole time. Look at my tricep, look at my forearm. Look at I'm squeezing everything, I'm gauging my core. You can't see through my shirt or my shorts, but I got my glutes squeezed and my abs squeezed. And of course, during my sets, you already know what I'm gonna do. You guys watch me on Instagram or some of my other YouTube videos. I'm all about handstands. I'm all about just staying moving in between your sets. It doesn't matter what you're doing. My little brother's shooting this video for me. Little Andy Sanchez. You can find him, AndyFit10. He's upcoming pretty soon. Junior in high school. Well, always flexing. Always vacuuming. You know, especially your competitors. Even if you're not a competitor. This is your artwork. This is your car. This is your Ferrari. Build it up, enjoy it, because you're not training just to, oh, I want to feel good. That's just a plus. Next workout, barbell box step-ups. You know, step-ups, very similar to lunges. And notice how I'm slightly going down a little bit further. The range of motion can really target the glutes. Like I said before, I'm staying tight. Abs are squeezed. I'm pushing off on my heel every single time. I'm not going crazy on the weight because this is a butt kicker. So I'm just really just focusing on my form, my technique, and staying tight. And you know what's next. That's right. You hear that? You see me on Instagram. NF Real Music is my go-to music. Just real lyrics, real music. And I just love them. Well, back to the step-ups. Always flexing. Always staying tight. Get the blood to the legs. You know, most people will look at you and be like, dude, what's this guy doing? But what the hell does it matter what they think? Do what you gotta do. Enjoy yourself. Enjoy your body. Enjoy your workouts. Stay tight. Biceps are even flexed right now. Better be flexed, yeah, they look pretty flexed right now. Slight bent, pushing off on the heel. Slight bent, pushing off on the heel. Keeping my composure, keeping my chest out, my chin up, breathing. Watch my lips, watch my chin, I'm breathing. Breathing in, breathing out. On the up motion, I'm exhaling. I'm going down, I'm inhaling. I'm driving forward. These are killer, they get you going. Quit doing curls and do calves. You guys hear that? You know how many times I see people just curl after curl or in between sets doing nothing. I did calves. Look at the weight. My weight is nothing. My weight's like at 50, but I'm just repping it out, moving my feet in, moving my feet out, doing one foot. I did this for like 15 minutes because I love calves and you should too. Boring leg extensions. Man, I hate these. They're boring. Look at it. You just sit there and just go up and down. But they do help you get some nasty quads. You know, look at I'm not going crazy on the heavy weight. I'm isolating just with 1 foot to 2 feet, pointing my toes, really getting the squeeze. I'm not going to get too in-depth about this workout. Just stay tight. I'm even flexing my triceps. Moving on to hex bar deadlifts. Superset to sled pushes. You know, you could do just normal deadlifts. You could do dumbbell deadlifts. you don't have a sled, you can just do bodyweight lunges. You could do anything really just to spike your heart rate. I chose these because I'm blessed to have this, you know, facility. And I'm going to tell you right now, this is killer. Very difficult. And it's a mixture of cardio. You know, weight's not too crazy. It's around 225-ish. I'm not sure. I believe the hex bar weighs 45 pounds. But I don't know. Maybe I'll figure out one of these days how much it weighs. And it's probably a little heavier too because it has a little bit of rust too. So, you know, it's not a big deal. Like I said, my little brother is doing the video recording on me. I was directing him. He did a pretty good job. Make sure you show him some love too. Like I said, it's this mixture of cardio. I'm doing legs. I'm driving my legs home. You know, a lot of you guys with stubborn fat or want to build your legs up, just in general, or do both at the same time. You got to learn to die. You got to learn to push yourself to the max. And I did 6 sets of this. I did back and forth. I did 6 sled pushes. I just went there and back. And my rep range was around 15 to 20 reps. Like, I'm not one to count reps. I'm not trying to count reps on you guys. I'm trying to make sure you guys know the intensity and how to mix up your workouts. Like I said, not all of you guys have a sled or arena like this to work with, but you can always improvise. You can just do bodyweight lunges. You can push a barbell. You can push anything around just to build yourself up. Next thing, cardio skill work. I'll turn pull-ups to push-ups. This motion right now, I did 10 pull-ups to 10 push-ups, and I went all the way down to 1. 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 8, and I alternated my hands with pull-ups because, man, look at that range of motion. You guys know my shoulders have been a little bit off, and it took me some time to develop them back up. I had little baby injuries, but I fought through it, and I got through it. This right here, skill. So that's why I call it skill work, because skill work is huge to me. You know, the more things you can do, the more fun it is. The more fun it is for you, the more you're going to enjoy your workouts, so you're not going to fall short. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and subscribe. Let me know what you think. Like I said, it's my first video by myself, so I hope you guys enjoy it.